time for the celebrity stench. Honey Lowdown.
Oh, we won't be hearing that much anymore. I'm sure at some point in all of our lives,
the first black woman to stand on both the North and South Poles.
Joyner resident and talked a little bit more. Tom Joyner morning radio show. And this morning he signed off for good. Joyner is retiring. The nationally syndicated radio show hit the airwaves in 1994. I did not realize he'd been on for 25 years, targeting the African American community. He will be succeeded by Ricky Smiley.
Wish him well in his retirement. Sir.